Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That hurt. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Shellos is sent out. Dugtrio hurled its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shock. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The move fails. Dugtrio hurled its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Slam them. It went down! Riolu is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. Slam them! It went down! Cacnea is sent out. Its attack rose. A light hit. Its accuracy fell. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Dusclops is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack rose. That hurt. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move can't hit the opponent. A rigid shot. Brr, it was frozen solid. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner, frozen solid and unable to move. Big hit. It went down. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.